Bruce here, going to show you today what happens when you connect a 30 gauge wire across an NCE 10 amp booster. Wow, look at that. Let's look at it again in slow motion. This is why I don't recommend these large boosters for the smaller scales.